Dog, I shouldn't have left. They wouldn't have tried that shit if I was with you. Maybe we would have picked another time, or maybe chose another way. Or maybe my prayers would have convinced them to choose another soul. Shit, it's just me, Mom, and Tony now. Man, you look so peaceful right now. How can I argue with that?
They say that the good die young. That's why I think that you should have fun in this life, cause you only got one. Knock off of me, don't cry.
I'm sure that everybody heard their mama say it be days like this. When you see one of your friends die in the midst, in the struggle with the circumstances, it's a risk that they take just to prove a point to a friend. Even then, accidents are prone to happen to any man or woman that's dumb enough to pretend it, huh? God will hold them accountable for sins that they commit, and they try to repent, the saints to repent, but I guess that's the way things go. I was blessed to see 24, to wake up to that "Hi, my name is" video, motivated me to write what I wrote, and I knew my little brother so dope.